came up in lights. He just wants to be heard, whether it's the beat or the mic. He feels so unlike everybody else, alone, in spite of the fact that some people still think that they know him. But fuck him, he knows the code. It's not about the salary, it's all about reality and making some noise, making a story, making sure his click stays up. That means when he puts it down, Tox picking it up. Let's go.
Who the hell is he anyway? He never really talks much, never concerned with status, but still leaving him starstruck. Humble through opportunities given despite the fact that many misjudge him because he makes a living from writing raps. Put it together himself, got a picture connects. Never asking for someone's help, but to get some respect. He's only focused on what he wrote. His will is beyond reach, and now it all unfolds. The skill of an artist.
This is 20% skill, 80% fear. Be 100% clear, cause Ryu was ill. Who would have thought he'd be the one that set the West in flames? Then I heard him wreck it with the crystal method, name of the game. Came back, dropped Megadeth, took him to church. I like Bleach, man. Ryu had the stupidest verse. This dude is the truth. Now everybody giving him guest spots. His stocks through the roof. I heard he fucking with Death
Dot. This is 10% luck, 20% skill, 15% concentrated power of will, 5% pleasure, 50% pain, and 100% reason to remember the name.
They call him Ryu, he's sick, and he's spitting fire and Mike. Got him out the dryer, he's hot. Found him in Fort Minor with Top. But a fucking nihilist porcupine, he's a prick, he's a cop. The type women wanna be within, rappers hope he gets shot. 8 years in the making, patiently waiting to blow. Now the record with Shinoda's taking over the globe. He's got a partner in crime, his shit is equally dope. You won't believe the kind of shit that comes out of this kid's throat top.
He's not your everyday on the block. He knows how to work with what he's got, making his way to the top. He don't think it's a comment on his name. People keep asking him, was it given that Bertha doesn't stand for an acronym? No, he's living proof. Let him rock in the booth. He'll get you buzzing quicker than a shot of vodka with juice. Him and his crew are known around as one of the best. Dedicated to what they do and give 100%.
Forget Mike. Nobody really knows how or why he works so hard. It seems like he's never got time, because he writes every note and he writes every line. And I've seen him at work when that light goes on in his mind. It's like a design is written in his head every time, before he even touches a key or speaks in a rhyme. And those motherfuckers he runs with, the kids that he signed, ridiculous, without even trying. How do they do it?
This is 10% luck, 20% skill, 15% concentrated power of will, 5% pleasure, 50% pain, and 100% reason to remember the name. This is 10% luck, 20% skill, 15% concentrated power of will, 5% pleasure, 50% pain, and 100% reason to remember the name.
Yeah. Fort Minor, M. Shinoda, Styles of Beyond, Ryu, Tox.
Century, doing something mean to it, do it better than anybody you ever seen do it. Screams from the haters, got a nice ring to it. I guess every superhero need his theme music. No one man should have all that power. The clock's ticking, I just count the hours. Stop tripping, I'm tripping off the power. The system broken, the school's closed, the prison's open. We ain't got nothing to lose, motherfucker, we rollin', motherfucker, we rollin', with some light-skinned girls and some Kelly Rollins, and this white man world, we the ones chosen, so good night, cool world, I see you in the morning, I see you in the morning, this is way too much, I need a moment, no one man should have all that power, the clock's ticking, I just count the hours, stop tripping, I'm tripping off the power. Napoleon. My furs is Mongolian. My ice brought the goalies and I embody every characteristic of the egotistic. He knows he's so fucking gifted. I just needed time alone with my own thoughts. Got treasures in my mind but couldn't open up my own vault. My talent, like creativity, purity and honesty is honestly being crowded by these grown thoughts. Reality is catching up with me. Taking my inner child, I'm fighting for custody. With these responsibilities that they entrusted me. As I look down at my diamond encrusted piece, thinking no one man should have all that power. The clock's ticking, I just count the hours. Stop tripping, I'm tripping off the powder. Translation with a whole fucking nation. They say I was the Obama nation of Obama's nation. Well, that's a pretty bad way to start the conversation. At the end of the day, goddamn it, I'm killing this shit. I know damn well y'all feeling this shit. I don't need your pussy, bitch, I'm on my own dick. I ain't got a power trip, who you going home with? How ye doing? I'm surviving. I was drinking earlier, now I'm driving. What a bad bitch is, huh?
Conversions. On offense, rushing, he had 129 carries, 693 yards, 7 touchdowns, and an average of 5.4 yards per carry. The NFL players that have 5.4 yards per carry are in the Hall of Fame. He has 5 receptions for 152 yards and 2 touchdowns. On defense, 71 tackles from the free safety position, which is pretty tough. 2 tackles for a loss, 2 forced fumbles, 6 passes defensed, 1 block kick and 1 interception. Field goals, of course, we're not in the red zone very much, but he's 5 for 7, 71% field goal percentage. He's 6 for 6 extra points. He kicked the ball 33 times for 756 yards, 14 kickoff returns for 293 yards, and a touchdown against Camden High. Now, that's when we knew we had something special. We've never even probably scratched the 50, or maybe we had Sean Bell return one, right? In 2009, but other than Sean Bell, Ryan's the only guy that we've had in our program to return a kickoff or a punt against Camden. He has 12 punt returns for 64 yards. We probably, you heard the coaches up in the booth, what's he doing? Oh, great play. Over and over again. Yeah, you never knew what he was going to do, so you just had to let him do his thing. It was exciting to watch, and I wish we had more time with him, Ryan Gower.
Okay. First off, I would like to start off by thanking all my coaches at Bishop Eustis for giving me a senior year of the best year of football that will give me so many memories for the rest of my life. I would also like to thank all my teammates out there under the lights battling with me. I wouldn't be able to do it without you guys. I'm blessed to have the best family that I have out there supporting me this past year. And the many things they've done for me this football career that I've had since the third grade. They haven't missed one game since I was 8. And after transferring to USIS last year, I really knew that I made the right decision because of how deep the football family runs. Only a football player will understand that the 10 other guys on the field out there will have your back and an off the field no matter what. I'm really glad that I've had the opportunity to be a part of this program here at Bishop USIS. I'll definitely miss this Friday night lights.
Hey, this that Eastside Johnny Big Redemption like. Know what I'm talking about? Hold up.
Whoa, 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 whoa.
Get out the way, get out the way, get out the way, yeah.
Yeah.
Get out the way, get the f*** up out my way, yeah.
Yeah.
You either with me or against me, though. You either with me or
wait.
Win. Win, 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 win.
Yeah.
Curve everything else. Win, 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 win.
Win.
These ops ain't lit.
Mommy.
Win, 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 win. Start chasing that chip.
Stop.
Win, 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 win.
Mama call, see you on TV. Sunset shit done changed ever since we was on. I dreamed it all ever since I was young. They said I won't be nothing. Now they always say congratulations. Worked so hard, forgot how to vacation. They ain't never had the dedication. People hating, say we changing. Look, we made it. Yeah, we made it.
They was never friendly, yeah. Now I'm jumping out of Bentley, yeah. And I know I sound dramatic, yeah. But I know I had to have it, yeah. For the money, I'm a savage, yeah. I be itching like I had it, yeah. I'm surrounded 20 babies, yeah. But they didn't know me last year, yeah. Everyone wanna act like they important. But all that mean nothing when I saw my door, yeah. Everyone counting on me, drop the ball, yeah. Everything custom like I'm at the bottom, yeah, yeah.
If you fuck with winning, put your lighters to the sky. How could it all make sense when I got millions on my mind? Coming with that bullshit, I just put it to the side. Bought a sensor, baby, they could see it in my eye. My mama called, see you on TV. Sunset shit done changed ever since we was on. I dreamed it all. Ever since I was young, they said I wouldn't be nothing. Now they always say congratulations.
Congratulations.
Worked so hard, forgot how to vacation. They ain't never had the dedication. People hating, say we changing, look, we made it. Yeah, we made it.
I was patient, yeah. Oh, I was patient.
Hey, oh.
Now I can scream that we made it. Now everywhere, everywhere I go, they say congratulations. Young nigga, graduation.
Yeah.
I pick up the rock and I ball, baby. I'm looking for someone to call, baby. But right now I got a situation. Never old Ben, Ben Franklin. Big rings, champagne.
Champagne.
My life is like a ball game.
Ball game.
But instead I'm in a trap, though. Paso big, call it Super Bowl.
Super Bowl,
Super Bowl, call the hoes. Get in the rows. Top flow lifestyle.
Top
Hunter One Post.
Malone,
I got a play on my phone. You know what I'm on. Hunter Houdini is gone.
My mama called, see you on TV. Sunset shit done changed ever since we was on. I dreamed it all ever since I was young. They said I wouldn't be nothing. Now they always say congratulations. Worked so hard, forgot how
all to vacation. They ain't never had the dedication. People hatin', say we changin', look, we made it. Yeah, we made
it. For the Pride, James Gillespie up at the top of your screen. One back, that's Bauer. McGackey drops back. He goes deep. He wants Gallagher. Gallagher has the catch. Drags it into the end zone. Touchdown, Pride! 48 yards. Sean McGackey to Ryan Gallagher. And Widener goes up 9-7.